Hey, what's up? I'm Sam Hauser, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to use the Apple iOS 14 UI Kit for Adobe XD. The Apple iOS 14 UI Kit supplies you with templates and resources that include a full range of controls, views, and glyphs. All right, let's see how we can use it in our design process. You're working on the design for your new iPhone or iPad OS application. You need the design to be able to work with the most current operating system, such as iOS 14. This is the reason why Apple's design team has created a wonderful UI kit that is made for Adobe XD. Let's click File in the top left and select UI Kits. From there, you are going to select Apple iOS. It will open up a new page in your browser where you can download the iOS 14 package for XD. It includes iPhone and iPad layouts, as well as all of their fonts. Once you've downloaded the set, you can open up the folder and access the design or production templates. Design has your layouts for iPhone, iPad, or the New York font guide, and production has your layouts for exporting your designs for the activity bar, navigation, messages, quick actions, and more. If you open up the file, it'll create a new project with all of Apple's assets for iPhone. You now have access to colors, materials, dynamic types, safe areas, tabbed apps, Apple Pay, system layouts, and all of Apple's elements from buttons, sliders, keyboards, and much more to allow the full experience of Apple. You can easily copy an element or artboard and paste it into your design. P.S. Another bonus is that if you're one of those people that likes to customize their home screen on iPhone, you can try it out here before you really want to commit to the real thing. When I was designing an app for iOS, a big problem I encountered was recreating the user interface of Apple's design when we had features that would interact with the operating system, like Apple Pay, content sharing, alert pop-ups, and most importantly, the header views. This is why the Apple iOS 14 UI Kits is a great way to speed up your design process and allow you to work with the official design provided by Apple. I'm Sam Hauser, and I hope that helps.